Hi guys, I'm right at terminal 2 of the London Heathrow Airport, jetting off to Cameroon. This is a very exciting trip for me. I'm really looking forward. I haven't seen family for nearly a year now. Managed to travel through and flow during the COVID, but I'm going around this time to create some contents to support tourism in my country, to support tourism in the motherland, Africa and Cameroon. So yeah, join me, follow me, please subscribe to my channel. There will be more content coming from the Cameroon, so don't hesitate to share, press notification for more, and I would keep you very excited and busy with more contents from the Cameroon. Yeah, thank you. This is the duty-free area. This is where you get some drinks. If you're married and you're traveling home, please ensure that you get some drinks for your in-laws. If you're not, get some drinks for family and friends. If you definitely not again, you can get a drink for yourself. And yeah, they do say they're moderate, but sometimes I don't really believe they are as moderate as how much they actually sell them outside. But you have access to travel with them on the flight with you, so why not? They're mostly listed as 20% off, which are averagely 20% below the market value in the main shops. But you can travel with a drink in your hand luggage or hold a drink on the flight, except you buy them from duty free, and these are all sealed with the duty free bags before you can carry them on the flight to your various destination. Check with them before buying if your area is affected and how much you need to spend. Some of the drinks in the duty free are expensive. We have some Jack Daniels reserve for over £108. If you look at some of the cognacs, like the Hennessy, we have the Z, they're very expensive as well, 190. The Corvusel was like 50 something pounds. I don't know why 50 something pounds for a liter of Corvusel, because that's more expensive than how much it's actually been sold outside. So I completely didn't get why this is more expensive than how much you buy them outside. Oh, this is Hennessy. These are the reserve ones, which you can clearly see the price is about £402 for one bottle. And yeah, the duty free in here in the UK, it's extremely beautiful. You can see it's well organized, clean. Imagine that this is how taking off and looking down is beautiful. This is incredibly beautiful. The city planning, the greenery, everything is just spot on. Who would imagine that when you look at the cloud from the ground, when you fly it up, you then see the cloud again at the bottom. The cloud, this is looking at the cloud on the bird view at the bottom while the plane is up, and it's really thick and it's so beautiful. It's like a bed of foam or curtain that you can actually pick up with your hand. These are all once in a lifetime moment, and I thought I should capture them on camera. We left London Heathrow Airport and we're heading to Belgium, so we're arriving at Brussels. And the view here is really stunning from the sky. These are farms, and it's just beautiful. And I thought, you know, I captured this moment just to share with my viewers the experience I would have had or has had traveling
just to create contents in the motherland. Enjoy the view. This is incredibly beautiful, landing over Belgium at the moment. So the runway goes over motorways. The plane is about to touch the floor now, and it's a very beautiful.
Les passagers pour le vol Brussels Airlines 455 à destination d'Entebbe et de Bujumbura sont priés de se rendre immédiatement à la porte T61. Nous fermons la porte dans quelques instants.
Down here in Belgium, and let the journey continue. Start now.
We're working well, guys. We're in Brussels right now, going to Cameroon.
Okay. Yep. And why are you going to Cameroon?
We are going for so many reasons.
Okay.
Well, we're going for visiting family, we're going for traditional wedding, and we are also going to catch up with so many other activities.
Right.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Of course. I mean, I've not been home for like 10 years. So.
That's a long time.
I know, it's been ages.
What do you miss the most?
I think I miss the food more than anything.
So what are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to meeting my family, meeting my friends, and also having a very good time.
Wow. I wish you a very good stay in Cameroon.
Thank you.
Yeah. Here we are. Just to say my journey continues. I have a YouTube channel that we talk about the positive things that happen in our continent. Yeah. Merci. Thank you. To all my viewers, thank you for always clicking in. I'm now in Cameroon. Please have a glimpse of all the activities I'll be doing in Cameroon. Subscribe, share, and wait for more. Thank you.
Is this place owned by a Cameroonian, or is it owned by a white or any foreigner from another country?
No, this place is owned by Son of the Soil.
More beautiful than having people come to the beach in the morning to see.
We are here at Living Faith in Bonaberry Douala today, and supermarkets, boulangeries. Are you really a Ghanaian?
I am a Ghanaian, 100% Ghanaian.
100% Ghanaian?
Yeah.
It is saying?
Yamia Dome, yeah.
Okay, who is your favorite teacher? Right.
Yeah, for the last 3 months, have you been enjoying your stay here?
Yeah, it's been wonderful, yeah.
My name is Terry Foch. I'm a YouTuber, and I go around promoting tourism in Cameroon. And I'm very pleased to meet you. And you said you are from?
From Spain. We are
from Spain.
You're from Spain?
Yeah,
this is one of the giant King Kong that I've come across here
in the zoo.